but it's still it's better than nothing.
It's better than nothing, but sometimes you'll be like, oh, I just blocked that. And like, oh, you wanted me to block it.
It's all a bait. It's always a bait. He was playing DK. How do you know that? J-Dot. Why is there so many best of fives? Wow.
Yeah,
I guess we
sure
have time.
Because I guess it was early, yeah. But they started them, yeah.
Top 8, I guess.
Alright, here it goes. That immediately reflects the bomb right into it. It's the perfect miss.
I thought he used... Oh no, he did know it was going to happen, but it was for future baiting.
Yeah, he's just setting them up to fail.
Yeah.
And that was rolling a lot, which... Emyks is usually pretty good at following those with his quick turnarounds.
Yeah. And even he might even have time to react sometimes, because of Fox's run speed.
Yeah.
Just do a dash tag or something.
He's pretty good at that, even just a quick little turnaround and dash.
Oh, that shield is getting low, but it doesn't matter. It's already back to full.
Yeah, well, it's what you want out of shields in this game, you know? Accidentally break them sometimes, and other times they don't even matter.
That's one thing that Toon Link has against Fox. He has that bomb. He can throw it down to stop him from getting up here.
That is true.
And that's really...
pretty good for an edge guard as well.
That'll be really useful, because some characters, they just get up here and they can't do anything.
Yeah. You won't want to rely on too much though, because that up air is so quick if he tries to go for a bomb throw.
Oh, and
then up air as it's thrown.
Just go through it.
That was pretty sweet.
Mm. You don't want to be caught smash attacking on shield. You will get punished on a quick character.
Stop down already, smash forward.
And... straight back to even.
Guessing that that's how this is gonna go.
Imagine if Fox's up tilt reached like a 360 degree. Like his
that would be
his leg just goes like a helicopter.
Just see Zeno using Fox, he can do, you know how good he is with his dash and his easy.
Oh yeah.
He can do his perfect pivots across the stage with Fox somehow. And
oh
tilt.
My god.
It's insane. It's just like this tilt Fox like, flies across the stage. That is scary.
And I only really see like Falcon players do like dash dancing and stuff. But you can obviously do it with every character. It's just.
Yeah.
You have to use it for Falcon because it looks cool.
It does look cool. It's more advantageous for some characters.
Yeah.
You need to learn to do it for Zelda because it ends up slightly faster.
Mmm.
And it looks stupid.
It makes your back air come out on frame 19 instead.
Alright, so that's easy stock for Emyks. We saw in the game before, and it's Crimson, the Umbrella's taking him back pretty easy. So.
Oh, that was...
easy with Falcon to dash dance. I guess so. Some of them are easier because of the it's like passive with a dash thing or something.
Yeah. And Falcon does. He's probably the best to get something off it as well.
Yeah. It's a good psych out tool though, kind of.
So, oh, he knows what he's doing. I remember the first time I played Zeno. He's like, he says, this is my second tournament. And he starts like doing perfect dance trotting. I'm like, are you serious, dude?
I still reckon it's because he's left-handed.
Oh, of course.
I reckon.
It might have something to do with it.
Like, I can sort of do it. I don't know, my thumb gets tired quickly. It's
even
hard to coordinate. Like, I reckon left-handedness helps it.
I haven't even bothered to try ever, so. I'm sure if I tried, I'd do it first
sure
time.
Be amazing.
Yeah.
It's not that hard, it's just about learning the time.
It's about being left-handed.
Yeah, when he learned to do that, I kind of gave up playing.
Alright. The bomb throw can't save you this time!
There's a bomb ball and a bomb throw.
Yeah, I know. That's why it didn't save you. Because it was a bomb ball and not a bomb throw.
I'm never gonna save you. Alright, game two.
I'm gonna
will we
down.
See Zelda? I wanna see Zelda. Zelda does pretty well against Emyks.
I
Is that from personal experience?
I will say that, yes.
You just want to see Zelda, because...
I always want to see Zelda.
Yeah. So do I. But Umbrella is playing the smart pick, going with his name.
Sometimes... You reckon that's smart?
Yes!
That's like him out.
Oh, it's, you're thinking Zelda is smart, okay. He thinks Zelda's pretty decent though, Umbrella. About D tier with Corrin and Luigi.
She can win matches if the other person doesn't know what the hell they're doing.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Are you saying that Emyks has no idea what he's doing?
That's exactly what
you scumbag.
Note that, Emyks. When you watch this back, you have no idea what you're doing.
Loses round 5. You're questioning him. Hey, this is Liz's quarters already. This is what happens when Liam doesn't come to golf. Oh no. 89% after the hit. Jesus.
Now immediately reset.
Yeah. Oh, the radar is
just
like...
And it's painted just sitting in shield, no matter what you do.
Yeah.
What you do, Zelda does against an up air, is you just down air and really hope for the best. It works on 90% of the time.
I honestly,
because that's what Falco's personality is like too. He looks like Falco, so I'm like, whatever. Yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
Click
your wings.
Ugh, good pressure. Emyks unblocking that for some reason. He's gonna be sitting in this for a while.
Alright. Stream has successfully been tweeted out. Make sure to retweet.
The flood of new viewers coming in.
Oh yeah, look.
Incredibly popular Twitter
account. Yeah, I have more followers than we have viewers right now, so.
No.
Apparently it's a reply to myself. So if you can find
That's
it, good luck.
Anybody following your earlier tweets will
yeah
be able to find this real well.
Good thing this is the best of five. Because it's been so quick so far. It's just
stops. They're both just murdering each other with their ridiculous smash attacks.
Yeah, and they kill at really low percents and die at really low percents.
And they're playing smash ones.
Yeah, it's just... Die, 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 die. Not win-win. Everybody loses. Oh, that was a nice catch of the side B. Now, sometimes you can miss time trying to catch the side B and it just goes through you. It's really annoying.
Yeah. It's a tricky move to catch, but if you know it's coming, you get a lot of the time. Alright, so...
Well, you're good, so...
One all. usually I just wait at the end of it.
Oh, like the very end.
When they're gonna land, just run away.
Because if you don't do it at the very end, it's like impossible to time.
Yeah. If you Zeno, you just knee it.
Oh, yeah. Zeno just brings the joy of dying at 60. It's always joyous. But I'm liking that Umbrella made the comeback. Making it back to even.
He's gonna bring him up to 3,000% here with this up tilt. And this is just getting smacked with everything. He's gonna have to start blocking.
That was a lucky, like, if he did miss that get up attack, he was dead. Trying to cover the ground with his items, but Emyks drops down with a reflector and gets straight in.
Yeah, I haven't seen a lot of the reflector, but when it comes out, he's actually using it effectively. What this really is, though, is a game of who gets more smash first.
Hey, Fox has another. Fox has okay. Not on this stage. Oh, oh! Oh a bit of a flub.
Oh,
but he doesn't eat it.
Nice little bomb combo there. Another reflector. I think you're right. The reflector is free. Umbrella has no idea what he's doing.
Yeah, Ashitashi. He loves the reflectors. And he's too enthralled in Zelda to even acknowledge.
What?
Oh, don't worry.
The only reflector I ever have is that crystal, and it's actually a terrible reflector.
Yeah, I saw, might have been Umbrella? Play, use the reflector, and he just died because he got, like, smash attack.
You, like, reflector when the thing bounces away, and then you're just standing there and you get killed.
Yeah.
Bad reflector. Great move for everything else.
Nice get off me option. Oh no.
Shield's looking low, but it'll be full again momentarily.
Oh wow, he, like, no lag on the side B, and he's able to combo off it, off of missing it, brother.
Fox has all the shoot combos.
Both at like kill percent.
Just smash time.
I'll throw out other moves, but they're just baits, you know. Smash attacks are the real moves.
Umbrella's pretending like he's trying to edge guys, but what he really wants to do is get back on the stage, do a forward smash.
He really wants to finish his stock off.
Throwing the bomb upwards.
I think he's yet to be punished for reflector. It's good to know. Unfortunate for Umbrella. It's like,
yeah. Probably making him question using his item as much as normal.
But, you know, this is a best of five, and he might be able to start punishing it soon.
Yeah, we'll change to Zelda, which would be a winning matchup.
Oh, he tries to get the same as last match kill. I mean, last stop. Yeah, Emyks is just shielding his kill options. And,
Emyks is good with that. Can't shield that.
He probably tried.
Oh, that's that's what matters.
One thing Umbrella loves to do, if you're like trying to cover stand to get up and you miss, you're just back three.
Yeah.
And you have to time your standard get up punish perfectly, otherwise you're dead. So, it's just, it might not be worth it.
Alright. Another one's Emyks.
Big trouble cheering on his big boy. Yeah, we got the last half of it. Oh, that's rude. Oh, there we go. No, you can't salvage it.
Alright, time to see Zelda, I guarantee it.
You guarantee it?
Guarantee.
Don't make him make the wrong choice. Yeah, put $100 on the line.
$100? Of course.
This is, so you like to gamble, but not money match. So you only gamble when it doesn't require your
back
skill.
Back to Battlefield. Well, yeah, look, I'll absolutely lose.
I think Umbrella was sick of dying at like sub 100%, and so now we've only died 100%, 110%.
I feel like they both get that same advantage.
Yeah,
so
exactly.
I would have been looking more for the stage layout.
The reflector again!
Amazing reflector.
Yeah, again!
See, if Umbrella had a reflector right now...
Oh, he'd be Top Gun.
Stop there, using the best move in the game.
The best move in the game.
Yeah. How many smash attacks?
I wasn't disagreeing with you.
It's double as good as the next best one. Other than Cloud, of course.
The next best one is Link's.
Yes.
I do. I like it.
Yeah.
I wanted to rip
looking a bit different to last match.
Yeah.
Umbrella has a decent lead so far.
Keeping him up on the platforms, it looks like. Probably helping with his item run. Bad down air.
We tried to 2-frame with the down.
We tried the ledge trap. Umbrella just rolled right on through there.
Did you see that perfect flip?
Incredible.
It's basically Zeno.
Oh yeah. He loves busting out a perfect pivot just occasionally when he remembers.
Yep. Oh, he's dead.
Alright. Well,
wait this time.
Well, it could bring this back.
See, where's Fox's back throw kill?
Does it kill?
No. Oh, yes it does. If you're on the Smashfield platform, it will kill.
Easy.
At like 30%, so.
Yes. It's unlike every other crowd game, which can't kill on that bubble.
Yeah, no. Fox is, he's a special guy. Oh my god.
Another reflector out of the air this time.
He would be more of a combo character.
I'm gonna bring Umbrella.
Umbrella's trying to stay above him, but it seems really risky to me.
Yeah, she'd have like electric, like a burst spirit.
Emyks is mixing up so well when he's gonna use a reflector and when he's not. And I think it's catching Umbrella off guard in that manner.
Yeah, well, he never knows if the item's gonna come back at him the way he wants or whatever. He doesn't seem to be hitting with a whole lot of projectiles, so he doesn't really.
Oh, he tries to up to him. Might have comboed in an up air too.
Don't tell me that.
I know if it's still bad, but we would all try. Alright.
You don't want to grab against Fox that kill percent. Just don't. Questionable side B.
Side B was unpunishable.
Yeah, dude. Didn't you hear?
I was looking like a pretty good edge guard.
Oh.
Amazing edge guarding. Oh, beautiful.
Yeah.
Right, evened up. Game 5. Zelda's coming out.
See, Umbrella realized that the angle was not gonna be a 2-frame. He could just use his like 5 or 6 frames to get that down in.
Yeah, what?
And if that failed, he'd still have the 2-frame when they grab the ledge. Maybe.
You think when he's landing, he'd have to do something else. Alright, how are they gonna go back to Battlefield? Well, we're definitely going to see some kills off the top of the stage here, considering how much they're getting juggled in the air on the battlefield.
They had like the same kill moves, like swap. If Fox's back air was a forward air, they'd have the same kill moves.
That is true.
Oh, Toon Link has back throw.
Yeah. Well, also, Fox does on Smash Bros. Okay, that's...
Oh no.
That is upsetting.
That's not the way you want to start game 5.
That's going to demoralize Umbrella. But
I hope not. I hope he can come back.
He'll come back.
But
considering how close the games have been so far, maybe he'll get the giant.
Alright. I think if he does it off stage, he'll get hit by the up B and he'll get knocked out of the down air animation. He'll be able to recover, but Fox will die.
Maybe, but I feel like that's something you really want to know.
you're gonna make sure it's gonna work.
Well, doesn't matter. It takes that first stuff easy. Emyks probably a little bit complacent there, I think it is, you know, an easy lead.
Yeah, I hate it when that happens, you know, you think you got it down and then adaption is real.
Oh. Amazing aim there.
It's game 5.
It is.
This is game 5. It's a very back and forth match. It seems like one of them takes the lead for a while and jumps in.
The other one gets a kill combo that's broken.
Yeah. forward smash to forward smash.
Yeah. Forward smash, oh, I missed the first hit. It's all good. I won't do the second hit. This is what happens when you do the second hit. The human part you're not supposed to.
No, so it's identical. Really, these are the same character.
It's funny because like Toon Link can get out of Fox's easier, but Fox gets stuck in Toon Link's forever. Ooh.
Yeah. It's pretty careful about that shield. Nice little back turn. Looking pretty good for Emyks at the moment. But, we've seen the last couple of matches, Umbrella's pretty much being able to bring it back every time.
Uh-oh. Ooh. That's alright, even on Dreamland we're not dying.
Another one, we'll probably do it then. Somehow sliding under that into a crouch.
Nice. So that's,
that was the most ridiculous
I've ever. Scared him, he scared him with a bomb.
Did it just bouncing along down there?
Yeah. It's like, I don't want to stand and get up. Oh no! Alright. So
that's that.
Emyks has outplaced McJoba.
Nice. Emyks is the Shitashi. Also, 100% remake against Shitashi, if I'm not incorrect.
Yes.
So.
Emyks.